Hi, Charles. It's great to hear your voice today.
It's good to hear from you, too. Oh, I told my wife about what you said last week about me making sure I get the right kind of calories. Would you believe she went and got a whole bunch of fish and vegetables?
Well, food certainly helps, Charles, and your numbers are looking great.
That's good to know.
Charles, do you have your iPad in front of you?
Yes, I have it right here. It has the whole plan on it, right?
Yes, these are exercises that we put together that you can do daily.
This doesn't look too bad. Now, I know you and the doctors are watching my blood pressure. Is it okay to exercise if it's a little high?
If your blood pressure exceeds 130 over 80, you may want to call your doctor to see.
Now, last week, my numbers were pretty good.
Oh, it was excellent last week, actually. It was 120 over 60.
So, I don't have to see my doctor for a while because you're talking with him every week and giving him my numbers, right?
That is correct.
Hey, I'm glad you're helping me.
You're doing great, Charles. Thank you so much.
And I'll try and keep up with that good food, too. Yeah, I'll talk to you next week.